You're watching Boys Fishing Crew.
You're watching Boys Fishing Crew.
You are watching Boys Fishing Crew.
You're watching Boys Fishing Crew.
You're watching Boys
Fishing Crew. How you guys doing? You guys watching Boys Fishing Crew.
Boom. Hey, what's up, guys? Richie here, Boys Fishing Crew. So you're probably wondering why, I'm up this early. It is 5:50 in the morning. So we was at Jeff's house last night, and he just came back from Alaska, guys. So, and me and Chris Sherman was there, so he decided, you know, want to rent skiff. So we got home last night I got home at 1 something, like 1 o'clock, 1:10. Didn't go to sleep till 1:30. Had to wake up at 5. Right, yeah, 5. And then we're gonna go rent a skiff. Hopefully we get a skiff at Seaforth in Coronado. Right now there's a lot of good biting on Corvinas and Bonita. We've been seeing a lot of pictures, you know, from people we know all over Facebook and Instagram and stuff like that. So we're gonna go. I'm gonna head to Chris Sherman's house and then go to Jeff and then go rent a skiff. They open at 9:30, but we, you know, there's gonna be a line. So we're trying to go get there early, get our boat, and got there. All right, guys. See you in the water. Yo.
Hey guys, Richie here, Boys Fishing Crew. So we made it here at Coronado Seaforth Boat Rental. Got Sherman right there. Got Jeff right there. Show your face. All right, his face is shown. Now it's game time. So we got here a little bit early. We thought it was open, but thing was still closed. So I think they opened at 9:30 right now. It's supposed to be a hot day this weekend. So I mean, it's already, I can feel the heat. But you gotta protect yourself at all time. You know, got that long sleeves. You got the sweaters and stuff like that. Got the whole face mask and some hats. Got our water and all the good stuff in there. And we're gonna fish. So the water right now looks like it's high tide. A lot of activities in the water, you know, cause it's the weekend and it's the holiday weekend. So there's gonna be a lot of people. Hopefully we catch something. Like I said, there's a lot of bonitas and what is that? What fish is that?
Bonita.
No, what's the other one? Bonita and Jeff? The one that you caught?
Croaker
and Corvina?
Corvina.
Yeah, so
you know
took a long time.
It's Corvina.
Yeah, all right, so what is it?
Corvina.
Corvina, what's Corvina? It's a joke, it's Corvina. Yeah, so we're gonna wait and see what we get. And yeah, that's it, guys. See you in the water. Adios. Boom, hey guys, so we made it here underneath the bridge. If you can look, you can see that's underneath the Coronado Bridge. You can hear a car passing by. Got the boys right here. We hit the middle of the bridge and get a little shade because we've been riding in the sun for the longest time. Figure we cool down. Got the face mask, the hat, got the hats, got the, you know, sombrero. And Chris Sherman here is casting iron. We're just gonna go top or midwater. His iron's a little bit heavier. Jeff is going with the big on. drop shot style, so was I. And we'll see. Wish us luck, guys. I hope you catch something. Something legal. We'll do a catch and cook for you guys again. You know. All right. Adios.
Oh, there you go. First one. Ooh, it's a croaker.
Croaker.
Hey, let me see that croaker dance. Don't. All right, first catch, a croaker, buddy.
Croaker dance.
All right. There we go. Keeper. All right, man, here goes Jeff, finally. Pop this chair with this new rod and reel. There you go, buddy. Where is it? Yo, what could it be, Jeff? Is that a halibut? What? Sand bass, baby. Yeah. Pop the chair with the sand. Guys, you don't understand. The water's active. Look at the water. Wake everywhere. All right, Jeff. Sand bass.
Sand bass.
Hey, how do you feel catching a sand bass on the on your brand new rod and reel?
It feels good. Like very good.
He's afraid to use the finger, taking up the hook. Man, that took that big. What is that, like a 6-inch? Oh no, not 6-inch, like 4-inch minnow. Just take it off your finger. With your finger.
Big.
Oh, second one, baby. Gotta balance. Balancing is the key right now. Where is it? Ooh. Big boy. Oh, yeah, get it. Whoa, that's a good size. Look at that. Look at that. Big boy, big boy. Finally place it with the right size. Nice. Dang. All right, let's measure that boy. Grandma. Grab the... All right, guys, we're gonna measure this real quick. All right, here we go, guys. What do we got?
13 inch,
boy. We gotta let the boy go.
Good size though.
Break from the ads. If you tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music. All right.
Adios.
Good job.
Dang, here you go. Another one for Jeff. What's that third fish? Oh, got away. Took the bait. Whoa, saw it.
Go.
Got one. And Jeff got one. Is that double hookup, Jeff? Oh, I got a heli. Yo, baby heli. What is this one?
Something big is coming. Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun. This one's pretty heavy right here. 15 inch bass. Coming. It's coming. Halibut. Ooh, it's a big spotted bay bass. Spotted bay bass.
It's pretty yellow. Oh,
dang.
Look at the color.
Yeah, it's more into the grass. That's what. Yeah. Dang, double hookup on this one, guys. Look at this. Baby Halley, definitely. There you go. Let's go. Finding Nemo.
Oh, this is gonna take a while.
All right, guys. Yeah. Take a while. Adios.
Oh snap, someone got one. What could it be?
Something big.
Oh, look at that right there.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Yeah,
Oh snap!
Finally,
a big boy.
Big boy in the morning.
Oh snap! That's a pretty big one. Second fish, but the video got didn't get recorded. That's my bad. Any time now.
Any minute now.
3 hours later. Need a flyer?
Yeah.
I got one over there.
It's somewhere here.
You get it?
There you go.
Oh, snap.
There you go, guys.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Five big bass.
Oh, snap.
Here we go. Yeah, that was a good hookup right there.
Got away? Got away? Huh? Still there. Is that a baby?
Spotty hottie, naughty dotty. Those bass likes to party. What? Yo. Dang, there we go. Here we go. Make the bridge, guys. Again, trying to rest. Because it's hot right now, but we were trying to go to the shade area, this area right here, but we got pushed aside to back to the sun, so it's okay. All right, he's gonna get that out and I put it back in the water. There it goes.
Oh snap, someone got one, another one. What could it be?
It's a fighter.
Oh dang, look at the bent. Oh
right
snap.
Right,
what is it? Oh, spotted babies. So snap.
Oh, giant size.
That's pretty big, a decent size. Oh snap.
Alright, I think he swallowed it, so we're gonna take this thing out.
Oh, okay. Swallower.
Here we go, he's out.
We're
gonna release this boy right here.
Oh snap. Oh snap.
You get one too? Oh,
yeah,
do it.
Oh snap, someone got one. Where is it? Is it a croaker?
A weesh.
Is it a halibut?
A weesh. It's a tilapia.
It's a tilapia?
Oh,
oh snap. What time is it? It is a potato dance. Wiggle wiggle. Oh. Wiggle wiggle. Wiggle wiggle.
Damn, took that right.
There it goes, taking it off. Oh snap. Alright.
Boom. Hey fam, Richie here, Boys Fishing Crew. Yesterday morning actually we went fishing. Rented a skiff with Jeff and Chris Sherman. But when we did the video, we didn't have no ending video, so I'm just making this right now. The following day, I'm here in my car. Got to, you know, do something. And I remember I was like, dude, I gotta make an ending. So the reason why is yesterday was so hot. So when we were supposed to fish all half day, we rented a skiff at Coronado. Dang, what's that place? C4 boat rental. There you go. Coronado C4 boat rental. they didn't open at 9:30, but when we got there early, so but what by the time it hits 9:30 they opened up, but they got they took care of the reservation. I didn't know you can reserve. To carry down, there was a lot of people, you know, knowing this, but it's a holiday weekend, so we didn't get out the water, or in the water actually, 10:30, something like that. So it was already pointless to do a half day, because a half day is 12 o'clock. So Jeff got a full day for us. So we did a full day, but the water was so busy. It was like a washing machine in there. Didn't really catch a lot of fish. We was able to snag a couple of fish, but wasn't why you know, when we normally go to Coronado and get a lot of fish and stuff like that, a couple one baby halibut. But yeah, so I'm just making this video to tell you guys thank you for watching Boys Fishing Crew. You know, supporting Boys Fishing Crew. Also, you can follow us on Instagram, Boys Fishing Crew. Also on Facebook, Boys Fishing Crew. Would like to say thank you guys for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe to this video. And that's it, fam. Thank you. See you again. Adios.